All right, I guess we are going to check in with Lauren Finney. Yeah.
Let's do it. Talking about keeping kids healthy in Chula Vista. Good morning.
Is it windy there?
Good morning, you guys. Yeah, it is the South Bay. Sorry. Again, we're always at these really loud places. We're at Otay Ranch Town Center for the South Bay YMCA and their Healthy Kids Day. And we'll have all the information, activities going on all day long, including recycling centers for you guys for your tires, e-waste, all sorts of things, even a pill back, give your prescription pills back. So lots going on. We have a bike race kicking off in about 5 minutes, so we'll have the start of that race for you coming up when we come back from break on Good Morning San Diego. Stay with us.
What's happening around San Diego?
Well, I think we're saying good morning to Lauren.
There she is.
Yeah, she's boogieing down there, out there. Hi.
She's always at a party.
I'm dancing by the DJ just to stay warm, you guys.
Very good. Smart.
It's a little chilly out this morning.
Smart.
But the clouds are separating. The sun is gonna come out. We have faith because there's a big event happening today. It is happening at the Otay Ranch Town Center, of course. It is the YMCA Healthy Kids Day, but the start of that is the Eastlake Educational Foundation's Bike and Run event 2014. Lots of people just left for the 6 o'clock run. That was a half marathon that started. Joining me now is John Carroll with the Eastlake Educational Foundation. And this is the 62-mile bike ride that's about to happen?
It is, but we like to give it a more grandiose number. We like to say 100K.
100K, yeah, make them work for that.
Exactly. And actually, it attracts more participants when you say the 100K.
So where exactly will this route take them? Because we are in like an outdoor mall, the Otay Ranch Town Center. So where are they going to be going?
Well, we're going to leave the mall here, and we're actually going to take the 125 south and meet up with the 905 right on the border, come back on that, and then we're going to head out Olympic Parkway all the way out to Jamul. They're going to climb Honey Springs Road, which is a 7.1-mile uphill climb, and that will be a timed event. So the winner of that timed event up that hill will get something special, and then they come back.
My quads are hurting just thinking about that. Now, how long is it going to take them? I mean, what's the typical time frame that this will finish in?
You know, there are some that'll do it in about 2 hours and 30 minutes, and I would say the majority will be about 3.5 hours.
Wow. Okay. And how many bike riders do we have?
You know, there'll be a few hundred on this. The event as a whole will attract about 1,200 folks, but I don't think everybody's into the 100K.
Now tell us about this 25-mile Marty Garcia Memorial Ride that's happening in about 20 minutes after this race gets kicked off.
Marty Garcia was a local person here, worked for UPS, and he was hit by a car out on one of the roads. It's been about 10 years now, and he left behind two daughters and his wife. And so every year we memorialize his love for this ride and his love for this area by having the 25-mile ride.
That's great. So we're going to help you kickstart everybody off here. You think they're ready for this?
We're ready right now. Let's do this.
Okay, let's go check in with at least one of the racers.
I would say click in, get your last sip of water.
I'm gonna come talk to these riders.
And this is the first year we have.
Are you guys ready for this?
Yes, I am. Thank you.
I think last year we had 9.
Have you done this ride before? So,
yep. I don't want to be on TV.
You don't? Yeah. Oh, come on. I'll block you.
It's okay.
All right, we're gonna kick everybody off. Are you guys going? There they go. Heading out of here, 62 miles. So we'll check in with them, you guys. We have another race getting started here in about 20 minutes. So we'll be here all morning long. Tell you about lots of events coming up a little bit later in the morning. Dan, Lisa,
good job.
You were rejected by that man.
That was not nice.
I know, he didn't really want to talk to me. I know.
Have you ever been rejected before?
Dan, don't get started. Yeah. It's too early in the morning for that. Come on.
Good, smart answer, Lauren. Smart answer.
Just wondering.
All right. We'll check in with you in a little bit.
No comment.
Yes.
No comment. All right.
You never ask a woman that, Dan Plant. What's wrong with you?
That's why I asked.
Yeah, I know.